vai ser a forma de eu estar aí tentando conseguir arrumar assinantes para o canal. Let's play one more game, because I think this is gonna be the best way to find people to subscribe on my channel.
The last game was a draw, and that got
isso aqui, na verdade, acho que é que dá trabalho, mas eu vou estar tentando mandar para todos os meus adversários aí. Vou ver quanto se eu arrumo assim.
the point for that. They'll want to win this one and get the three.
Yeah, I mean, there were some positive aspects from that draw, but didn't take the chances when they came.
The Juventus lineup then. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays the ball. Ronaldo! And he's caught that right, just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Pjanic. Douglas Costa crossed towards Dybala. Oh, that's good defending. Chiellini. Matuidi. On to Ronaldo. That was the chance to go 1-0 up.
And to score this early on.
Já chega algumas chances claras de gol nesse jogo aí. A bola acabou não entrando. Mas isso é. A galera nesse modo aqui é. Na verdade, o jogo é outro, cara. Você não vê ninguém. É no máximo que eles fazem um, dois e. O famoso finesse. Você não vai ver eles fazendo um El Tornado. La croqueta.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Que será, né? Mas se deixar, eles fazem o gol, né? Mas essa não é.
Matuidi. Leonardo Bonucci. Aldo. He's with De Bruyne. Just to go back to Manchester City, they won the race for Pep Guardiola with plenty of competition from elsewhere in the Premier League.
Well, when you can attract them.
Cut off! Oh, the post, very close indeed. A chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Crisp defending there. Cuadrado. João Cancelo. Crafting the through pass. Dybala trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Put away but not out of harm's way. Matuidi on to Pjanic. Manchester City have the ball again.
Dieguinho, deixa eu te falar, meu filho. Vamos ver aqui o embaixador, viu? Você sabe como é que funciona o negócio aqui, viu? Mas tem quando nós jogadinho com o senhor, hoje eu não vou atender o senhor, então. Já que você quer tanto. O meio não adianta não, porque o meio só fala, fala aí, parece que as galinhas, fala, fala, mas fala nada.
the margin here to 2-0. João Cancelo. Matuidi. Chiellini. Matuidi. Miralem Pjanic. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Quadrado. Shots on here. He's gone for the volley. And it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. De Bruyne
hit it well.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body, place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Threads it through. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. Aguero, wonderful save. Manchester City have a corner. De Bruyne's corner. Company! And they get it away. And shoots! Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Good vision. Played in the clear. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
And that's a throw for Juventus. Well, he's thrown possession away. De Bruyne. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Cuadrado, here's some width for Juventus. De Bruyne. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's Aguero. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Has a go here!
Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper, and an error too, but what's the keeper doing here? Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
Have seen him score from those kind of distances.
It's one back. Aguero. On to Sane. Well, that's over the top of the defender. And one to chase.
Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top. Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Bad effort, though.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's cut that out well, well read. Aldo. This is how they love to play on the break. Cristiano Ronaldo, so good in the air. Off we go again, 2-1. Such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. João Cancelo.
Será que o cara não...
And the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Não conhece o time que ele joga.
It's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Não, eu tô falando porque esse...
trying to force the pass and it went straight to an opponent.
O De Bruyne é morrendo pra correr.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now the shot! Made the save.
Ele até tem o chute. Mas é só o chute.
We've reached it at 2-1. A first half totally dominated by Sergio Aguero.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defense to death, and we'll just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Thank you.
So far, so good for Manchester City. Second half coming up.
They might have played him in here.
Well, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. The talking to from the referee, the card stayed in the pocket.
Yeah, you don't always see that so often. The ref will produce a yellow early on and quite often leads to a red.
I have to say, they didn't get away with it, did they? Trying to sneak forward. Well done, the ref.
Takes on the shot.
That's a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, he really did connect with that cleanly.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball.
Nice
piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Juventus get the advantage. Excellent vision.
And he scored!
The game restarts at 2-2. De Bruyne. Aguero.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cut it out. Alexandra. Matuidi. Dybala. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Not a great tackle, I must say. That's not happening. That yellow card. Gone short with it. Miralem Pjanic. João Cancelo. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Fernandinho is with De Bruyne. And the opposition will get a throw here because they tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Aldo.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Sané. Douglas Costa getting forward well as a team now. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Now, this could be interesting.
Dybala
slipping it through. Good vision.
Douglas Costa. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
They've gone short with the corner. Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air.
Cleared away by the defender. Here's Alexandra. Juventus still on the ball, thanks to the referee. Could have been a foul, but he chose to let them go, and they're still going.
Lost control, and they get in trouble for that.
Manchester City pick up a yellow here.
Yeah, and it was a silly challenge. This time, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Ronaldo, good block.
Douglas Costa,
number four,
cut out off the goalkeeper.
26, Theo Hernandez. Number 20, Bernardo Silva. And number 30, Nicolas Otamendi.
Dybala.
Three ball has come from Dybala. Needs to stay cool now. Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Now Mahrez. Juventus will get the throw. Leonardo Bonucci.
Fernandinho.
Leroy Sané.
Can put them in front.
Shot blocked here. Has done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's over the touchline. good defensive clearance there. On to Ronaldo. Probing with the pass. With great vision here. And in the clever ball. Ronaldo in the clear. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
It's with De Bruyne. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. And they get it away. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Now, can he take them on? Hit it well! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Juventus losing in this match. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, they were in front at half-time. They're still in front, Manchester City. They should be in front when the final whistle goes. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Mahrez with the ball in behind. It's a good one. Aguero gets a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. A few goals for the fans here, 4-2. Off we go again. João Cancelo. Leonardo Bonucci. Miralem Pjanic. Aldo. Decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball. Could be the man. Riyad Mahrez.
Got impressionante.
Said he couldn't hold on to the ball.
Como o povo não usa nada que o jogo oferece nesse modo, né?
Isso
é louco.
Leonardo Bonucci. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Guiding the pass through. Just the keeper to beat. To the rescue, and how. Ronaldo. In quickly. Ronaldo Silva. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. With good vision. Played in the clear.
The referee has
breakaway. Doesn't quite happen for this team. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew. He's got away with it. That's another foul he had to book. He's going to have to go for this. A second yellow card. He's off. Having been caught the first one. Do not know what he's playing out there going into that challenge. He's a silly boy. He'll get some stick off his teammates afterwards.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won. Sergio Aguero has been brilliant in this game.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the...